Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you for joining us for our 4th of July charity softball tournament at Walt Intermediate School Field. I'm going to ask everyone now to focus your attention on the American flag flying here in right field. And we can take this time to honor America on our nation's birthday, and especially the brave men and women of our armed forces serving in the Persian Gulf, in Iraq, in Afghanistan, and all over the world, whose sacrifice provides a blanket of freedom that enables us all to join together and enjoy days like this. To honor them and to honor America, please join us in the singing of our national anthem. The anthem will be performed by the Philadelphia Philharmonic Orchestra and will be sung by Grammy Award winner Whitney Houston. Okay, let's play ball. Game one getting started. Fighting Brighton is 0 and 117 in tournament play. Playing the newbie Party with Purpose. The winner moves on to the championship game against tournament powerhouse 106 York. Is 106 York going to bring it again like they always do? We'll see. Batter up. Umpire, you're in charge. Everybody listen to your umpire. As bad as he may be, his call stands. Whatever he says, that's where we go. Some of the rules. You can foul out. If you have two strikes on you, you foul ball, you're out. There's no leading, no stealing. Any questions, ask the umpire. Let's have a great time. We'll play 2 5-inning games. Let's have a great time.